Oğlum ne dayı?
Hı?
Ne dayı dedin? Odalar mı sorup da dayı?
Ha, pura payla yesin dedi, hart mı?
Last month, movie ticket sales in China rose nearly threefold. Experts say it was the fastest growing sector among consumers during the Golden Week holiday. Other local blockbusters include Junk Dad, a computer animated fantasy film. And Leap, a biographical tribute to Chinese women's volleyball. And it's been a really going affair for all ages.
The other part, my son told me that movie is great, but the ones need to come to see it.
According to recent data, the theaters that reopened on the Chinese mainland during the Golden Week saw 13 million viewers total on average per day. That's 6 times more through holiday season than cinemas started reopening in late July.
The Beijing box office has been extremely popular. Cinema operators and production companies in the momentum for further development. Some companies have started screening the film online, but with a high budget at commercial movies, it's far better to see them in cinema.
Film festivals and scenes are also coming out of the lockdown. In North China's Shaanxi province, the Qingyao International Film Festival is underway until October 19th. Analysts say that the new boost is set to position China as the world's largest movie market, depressing the United States. This comes as several theaters struggle to stay afloat as the coronavirus rages across the U.S.
These are eyewitnesses of the evolution of Chinese civilization from the 3rd to the 9th century. Rather than curated by chronology or geography, the 200 or so ceramic objects are arranged into 4 subjects: anchorage, sutra, alchemy, and arts. Each concept represents a significant cultural, social, or historical aspect of the period. The powerful and influential family who had for generations held important official positions in the Wei Qing and Northern Tang dynasties. At the beginning of the 3rd century, the scholar officer clan who have failed in their pursuit of the official career grew skeptical of Confucian ethics, so they began pursuing a more philosophical, secretive way of living. They usually advocate for individual liberation and spiritual freedom. And this, in turn, greatly changed how ceramics artifacts were produced and appreciated. Another important section entitled Sutra features Buddhism. China experienced deep political and social turmoil from the 3rd to the 6th century. Religion was a great relief for people who suffered in life. As a result, Buddhist images were highly recognized in ceramic art during this period. In ancient times, most ceramic objects served as tools of protection,
or funeral
items. They were not endowed with anything compared to them, but this has gradually changed as techniques evolved. The Linglong bowl is a good example. The cone man carved small holes in the porcelain. The bowl shines like stars in the night sky. It's also extremely important, and it's the only perfectly intact Ling bowl known in the world earliest to date. Ling bowls are characterized by its unique cursed ornamentation that were
from this object, we can see that this type.
यसरी भनियो सेटअप भयो सेटअप
Gracias.